And welcome to Arlington Collegiate High School's Class of 2020 graduation.
Good morning. I'm Marcelo Cavazos, Arlington ISD Superintendent.
And I'm Keisha Mays, President of AISD Trustees.
Today we remember all the victims of racial injustice, and we stand united with our entire district to eliminate racism and social inequality.
Please join us in a moment of reflection for those lost and hope for peaceful and impactful change. Thank you.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to a republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Please welcome to the stage Senior Class President Fatima Sanchez.
Good morning, ACHS and AISD staff, faculty, friends, family, and graduates. My name is Fatima Sanchez, and it has been an honor to represent such an amazing class as your 2020 class president. I congratulate you all today in your resilience to push forward and overcome the adversities that you face throughout your journey in order to be where you are today. For many of us, this day is especially important as we become the first in our family to receive a college degree. So, although our senior year took a turn, it is important for us to take time to remember and be thankful of all of the blessings we have in our lives and for the people who helped us along the way. Thank you to all of the incredible educators who taught us more than subjects, to friends who will be in our lives forever, and for family who may not have always understood our struggles, but stood by our side until the end. A mis padres, muchas gracias, mami y papá, por su apoyo y su sacrificio, y por siempre querer lo mejor para nosotros. Today, we have changed and grown into better versions of ourselves. And now, we are ready to go on to a new journey. Although right now it may feel as a goodbye as we all go our separate ways, I know one day we will cross paths again. I cannot wait to see what you all will accomplish in the future. Si se pudo. Congratulations, class of 2020. We did it.
Please welcome to the stage Salutatorian David Merguia.
Hello, everybody. My name is David Merguia, and I am the salutatorian for the ACHS class of 2020. I would like to start off by thanking those who have helped me grow into the person I am today. I would like to thank my family, who always believed that I could accomplish many things. I would also like to thank my friends and teachers who were with me on this journey, keeping me on my two feet when the road ahead was treacherous. Speaking of treacherous, this final year has been crazy. I knew this would be a unique experience, but I never expected we would have our final classes online. In fact, I am surprised we can do this graduation at all. Although we now live in a world where we cannot be close to each other, This did not stop our class from reaching the finish line that promised to us years ago. It is amazing to think that this all started with just one decision, joining this school. Freshman year feels like it was ages ago, but it's nice to look back on simpler times, times when we had fixed schedules like any other high school. Now we are all accustomed to having the freedom of choosing what classes we want and at what times. For those planning to continue their education at a four-year university, this was merely a tutorial on how to be a college student. For those planning on doing something different, the 4 years at ACHS will still prove to be beneficial. Being exposed to college classes at a young age will allow us to overcome more challenging events. I know that everyone had at least 1 week where your schedule was full and your stress levels were through the roof, but at least now you know how to overcome stress. We will each face hardships in our lives, but you each proved you can take it. Every time you face a challenge you feel you cannot overcome, think about everything you did here at ACHS and TCC. These 4 years served as a training regimen, and let that high school diploma and associate degree be proof you succeeded. Let every failure, success, and lesson you earned here guide you in becoming someone you want to be. Thank you all for your time. Good luck and congratulations.
Please welcome to the stage valedictorian Valeria Gonzalez.
Good morning, friends, family, faculty, and the class of 2020. My name is Valerie Gonzalez, and I'm the valedictorian of the ACHS class of 2020. First, I would like to congratulate this year's graduating class. We made it through the roller coaster that is ACHS. We have gone up, down, sideways, and even upside down, trying to navigate and get through all of our classes. We may have laughed, cried, and screamed along the way, but we made it to the end. The difficult and challenging moments we may have experienced made us improve as individuals and helped us appreciate the better moments. 4 years have come and gone. We should all be proud of the hard work we put in to get here. Through all the projects, essays, and all-nighters, we stuck together as a class and learned that it is okay to ask for and accept help. One of the most important things I learned at ACHS is that asking for help is a great example of how to take care of yourself. For example, I learned how to be easier on myself by asking for and accepting help. I used to think badly about everything that I did because in my mind, I wasn't meeting the standard that I set for myself. At one point, I was under a lot of stress and having trouble sleeping, and as a result, was not doing so well in class. So I knew that I needed a change. With the help of those close to me, I learned how to stop being so hard on myself. I began writing down all my accomplishments and stopped comparing myself to others. Never be afraid to ask for help when you need it, because you don't have to go through everything alone. Going forward, always have patience with yourself. Dreams take time to become a reality, especially since they shift and change. Don't worry about the amount of time it may take you to achieve your dreams, because dreams don't have expiration dates. Some of the best things in life take time to realize. I mean, it took us 12 years to graduate. Even if you end up losing sight of your goals, remember that it is okay to take a time out to figure things out. You have to take the time to take care for yourself, because if you do not, you end up in a worse situation. Always remember that even if it's far ahead in the future, even if we're not physically together, you will always find a home in ACHS and your classmates.
Ladies and gentlemen, we would not be here today without the generosity of the Gene and Jerry Jones Family Foundation. In an act of great kindness, they have donated this graduation service for our students and families, and we are beyond grateful. Please turn your attention to the video board for a special graduation message from Mr. Jerry Jones, owner of the Dallas Cowboys.
Hello, I'm Jerry Jones. Welcome and congratulations to the class of 2020. Today is a very special day in all of your lives and in all the lives of your parents and others who love you. You're here at AT&T Stadium today because we are living in the most interesting and challenging of times. We're proud of the way you've handled and the hurdles that your world has put in front of you. Unlike the classes that have preceded you, The class of 2020 will move ahead, having already overcome the most difficult circumstances that any group of young people could imagine. You have been tested in more ways than one, and you have all passed that first exam of a true life challenge with flying colors. We salute you on your success. We wish you the very best, and we're honored to share this wonderful ceremony with you today. Hats off to the class of 2020.
We are so blessed to have the support of people behind the scenes who make a difference in your educational experience every day. Among those who work tirelessly on your behalf are members of the board of our Arlington ISD Board of Trustees who are here today in person and online. Board President, Ms. Keisha Mays. Vice President, Mr. Bowie Hogg. Secretary, Ms. Polly Walton. And board members, Ms. Melody Fowler, Dr. Aaron Reich, Mr. David Wilbanks, Mr. Justin Chapa, and our superintendent, Dr. Marcelo Cavazos. Thank you. As we come together at this transformative time in our school districts and our nation's history, it is my hope you and your families are safe and healthy. Before I address our students, our campus team, I'd like to thank our superintendent, Dr. Cavazos, and the Board of Trustees for their belief and support in our early college high school. We'd like to thank our higher education partner, Tarrant County College Southeast, and its president, Dr. Coppola, and our early college high school liaison, Mike Sinatel, for opening up your campus to our students and providing them access to a college education. Most importantly, I'd like to thank the bedrock of our success at Arlington Collegiate High School, our talented and dedicated faculty, your counselors, Ms. Hollick and Ms. Hastings, your assistant principal, Ms. Moore, and our wonderful support staff. Lastly, I would like to thank the parents, guardians, and extended families of our senior class for their strong support of ACHS. Now on to the outstanding students from the class of 2020. As the years move forward and this eruption to our daily lives fades to memory, history will look at June 7th as your graduation date, but will gloss over the experiences earned for you all to arrive at this moment in your life. 4 years ago, you chose to engage in the path less traveled, to work differently, to work harder, to achieve something greater for yourself and for your loved ones. Spectacularly achieving greatness, the class of 20 most certainly did. This senior class set a new standard of success for Arlington Collegiate High School. This senior class saw 93% of them earn their associate's degrees. Nearly every member of this graduating class will have earned 60 plus credit hours during their final 4 years at ACHS. Collectively, these students have earned a 3.15 average college GPA, an amazing number when you realize these students began their college journey at the age of 14. Even more significant for our students and their families, they have collectively earned more than 5,000 college credit hours, while not having to pay for any of it with their own money or student loans. This is the life-changing experience gained from graduating from Arlington Collegiate High School. To date, the class of 2020 has seen admission acceptance into more than 140 universities, along with awarding $3.5 million in scholarships. However, students, as meaningful as those numbers are for you and your families, the real reward is the lessons learned in your four-year journey at ACHS. Many of you have walked onto campus during your freshman year wondering if you could achieve your goals. Today, we can say you not only achieved your goals, but you surpassed them in every way. Students, take comfort from these experiences on into your careers, when expectations for you seem large and daunting. You can do it because you have done it. Never take for granted you bet on yourself to take a different path to greatness, even when this path seems challenging and frightening. When you walk across the stage here in a few minutes, please understand it's not about the piece of paper, but instead is a sign stating you will not settle for average or the life of least resistance. The poetry of Robert Frost, I think, beautifully encapsulates your experiences, both today and during your 4 years at ACHS. The best way out is always through. Class of 2020, unified in spirit and mind, forever defined, not by the global pandemic, which marked the ending, but instead by the hard work and willingness to take the road less traveled through to greatness. I speak for everybody at Arlington Collegiate High School in saying we are proud of you and your accomplishments. You'll always be a special part of our campus and us. We wish you boundless success in your future endeavors. Godspeed to all of you. It has been my great privilege to be your principal. Dr. William Coppola has served for the last 8.5 years as president of Tarrant County College Southeast Campus. His contribution to the community includes service on the American Association of Community College Commission on Structured Pathways, Arlington Chamber of Commerce Board, and Methodist Mansfield Hospital Community Advisory Board. Dr. Coppola's career in education began in Dallas Community College, where he served for 15 years. He spent 12 years on the faculty of Northlake College. After leaving Dallas Community College, he served at the Maricopa County College District of Phoenix College. Prior to coming to the Southeast Campus, he was the Executive Director of Academic Partnerships and Initiatives at Lone Star College Kingwood, where he also served as Vice President of Instruction and Chief Academic Officer of Lone Star College Kingwood. Dr. Coppola's passion has always been with early college high schools. He established three of all at Lone Star College and has been instrumental in setting up three at Tarrant County College Southeast, which the first one is our very own Arlington Collegiate High School. He believes student success and equal opportunities for all students is critical for young people to have a rewarding future. Dr. Coppola received his PhD in Higher Education Administration and his master's degree from the University of North Texas and his bachelor's from telecommunications from Michigan State University. It is my pleasure to welcome our partner and greatest supporter, Dr. William Coppola.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Yes, my name is Bill Coppola, and I am the proud president of the Tarrant County College Southeast Campus. And I am very thrilled today to be here on this special day. You are the third graduating class from our outstanding collegiate high school. Moreover, you would not be here if it were not for the wonderful vision and dedication of both Dr. Cavazos and the entire AISD Board of Trustees. Booker T. Washington once said, "I have learned that success is to be measured not so much by the position that one has reached in life, but by the obstacles which he has overcome while trying to succeed." I can still remember how nervous each of you were on the night you and your parents came to our first meeting on our campus, and boy, have you changed. You are now more confident in your abilities, have accomplished more than you ever dreamed of, and above all, walk into the world with your high school diploma from AISD and your associate's degree from TCC, and I will call that a real achievement. Doing more than others expected is what excellence is all about. You have learned what excellence comes from striving, maintaining high standards, and looking after the small details, and going the extra mile. However, it also means building camaraderie and caring about others, and learning to work as a team. You will always remember your fellow classmates and devoted faculty and staff as you continue your educational journey. This experience has taught you that excellence means caring and making a special effort to do more than is expected. So as you move in on your life's journey to attend a four-year university to continue your education, you will realize that you have possibilities you never dreamed of. It will be at that moment that you will think of the Arlington Collegiate High School, your friends, the teachers, and the staff, and know they played an important role in who you have become. They have instilled in each of you the knowledge that you have no limitations to what you can do. And at Southeast Campus, you learned what it takes to be involved, create change, and understand the control you have in your future. We instilled in you that you do have a voice of change, and your voice will be heard. You are our future. This includes your civic responsibilities to not only register to vote in November, but to vote. And lastly, to the parents and family, I want to say that your encouragement and understanding of what your son and daughter started 4 years ago has made this day possible. You should share in their joy and success, for it is family that provides a very special support and affection that only they can. So in closing, on behalf of the Tarrant County College administrators, faculty, and staff to the class of 2020, I congratulate you and wish you continued success in life's journey. You will always be part of the Southeast Campus, and be safe. Thank you very much.
For more than two decades in the last 8 years as superintendent, Dr. Marcelo Cavazos has worked to shape the future of every student in the Arlington ISD. That's never been more evident than the last 3 months when a global pandemic shut down our traditional schools. Despite that, Dr. Cavazos and his team had a brand new student meal plan ready to roll out on the first day of closure. Today, more than 1.4 million meals have been distributed. The district started an online learning hub the second day of closure, and then distributed more than 20,000 pieces of technology in the days to follow. With his leadership and vision, the Arlington ISD has had a focused direction in an otherwise uncertain times. Dr. Cavazos holds both a bachelor's and master's degree from the University of Texas Pan American and a doctorate from the University of Texas at Austin. He was recognized in 2016 as a 2016 Texas Superintendent of the Year. Thank you, Dr. Cavazos, for your tireless work for the Arlington ISD staff and students. Please join me in welcoming our superintendent, Dr. Marcelo Cavazos, to the stage.
Good morning again. Henry Frederick Emile said that uncertainty is the refuge of hope. We have certainly faced a tremendous amount of uncertainty in the past few months as we shut down schools, jobs have been lost, and quite frankly, the road ahead is simply unknown. But despite all of that, we have reasons to hope. And that's what I want to share with you briefly today. Things that I'm certain about, hopeful about during these uncertain times. First, I'm certain that you were chosen for this time in history and for great purpose. You entered the world as the children of 9/11 during very uncertain times, and now you're a graduating class during a global pandemic. Just as many of us grappled with the events of September 11th, you will grapple with finding solutions to today's problems that will impact generations to come. And I'm certain that you will. You'll find new ways to fight cancer, new ways to transport products, new ways to serve humanity, because we need you to. We also need you to use your keen sense of social justice to spread peace and kindness and end hate and racism once and for all in this country. I'm certain that you were chosen for this time because you're just the right people to lead the impactful change we need. I'm also certain that education continues to be the great equalizer in this country. You've earned the right to be here today because you've worked very hard. And no matter what, no one can take away your education ever. I urge you to never quench your thirst for knowledge. And that doesn't always have to be in a classroom. Opportunities to learn are with us everywhere. Take advantage of every opportunity to listen, to learn from each other. And lastly, I am certain that you are loved. Your journey into this world and up to today has had its share of uncertainty. But you've made peace with that uncertainty. And that is what gives me hope today. Uncertainty is the refuge of hope. I am so proud of you, and I can't wait to see you soar. Go take on the world with love, with kindness, and with hope. Congratulations, class of 2020.
All right, guys, now it's time we've been waiting for the last 4 years. Will the candidates for 2020 graduation please stand up? You're all. Members of the board, Dr. Cavazos, it is my pleasure to present these students who have successfully completed the academic and the attendance requirements for graduation as prescribed by the Texas Education Agency and the Arlington Independent School District. Families, get your cameras ready now and be listening closely because we're going to be calling the names very quickly and we don't want you to miss this historic moment. Congratulations to you, the third graduating class of Arlington Collegiate High School. You may now move your tassel from right to left. All right, the rest of you can go ahead and sit. Hey guys, as you're going around and coming up on the stage, you'll be handing your card to Mr. Gonzalez right there. When you get to the top of the ramp, you can take your mask off. You're going to pick up a diploma cover. There's a spot right here. That's where you have your picture taken. Okay, after you've finished that picture taken, put your mask back on, and then walk all the way around, and you have your picture taken then over there. Okay? All right.
Ziomara Zilali Acosta. Ali Sammy Adalami. Cameron Jeffrey Anderson. Brian Araiza Peña. Jennifer Nicole Araujo. Elijah Thomas Almendares. Dulce Anaí Avelar Ramírez. Brandon Ayala. Virginia del Carmen Valderas. Adriana Judith Bautista. Robert Xavier Bethune III. Omar Israel Calderon. Diana Rocio Calva. Nancy Campos. Daisy Shaney Cantu. Carla San Juana Cesena. Alexis Cedillo. Ricardo Cedillo. Melissa Ceniceros. Haley Victoria Chavez. Melanie Lisbeth Colores. Jeremiah Levion Cox. Juana Cruz. Ethan Xavier Defoe. Chelsea Vian Duan. Ariana and Rose Dorsey. Maria Duenas. Evelyn Escobedo. Kayla Estrada. Benjamin Fernandez II. Nicole Gallegos. Celinda Marie Gomez. Jose Angel Garcia. Delilah Idali Gausin. Daniel Alexander Gonzalez. Araceli Heredia. Adamaris Hernandez. Brenda Hernandez. Yitzia Daly Hernandez. Jamie Juan Hernandez Trinidad. Ryan Ho. Giselle Iniguez. Alexis Irigoyen Herrera. Tanaya LaShawn Jackson. Knowledge Robert Johns. Javian Jabrell Lee. Giovanna Carolina Lopez. Noor Mehmood. Lisandro Martin. Abigail Victoria Martinez. Alejandra Martinez. Carlos Daniel Martinez. Eligio Martinez Melgoza Jr. Gabino Anthony Mata Aguilar. Sandra Yadira Mayo. Angelina Catherine Medlin. Angel Destiny Muhammadu Okoji. Elizabeth Monson. Sarai Giselle Morales. Lourdes Abril Muñoz de Razas. Edith Murguía. Jacqueline N. Espinosa Quintana. Adora Chidera Okoye. Andrea Rachel Padilla. Jacqueline Padilla. Axel Paduano. Tania Marie Perkins. Angelica Rosario Rocha. Matthew Hernan Rodriguez. Kaylee Michelle Ruiz. Amran Abdi Saeed. Alondra Sanchez. Sarah Solano. Nayeli Yamili Solis. Fernando Antonio Soto. Holda Mora Tachiri. Andrew Tu Tran. Leslie Carol Urbina. Samantha Hetzamani Velasquez. Sandra Carelli Vidania. Jessica Abigail Villarreal. Jonathan Arturo Villegas. Christopher Charles Wagner Jr. Hezekiah Jabaz Williams. Rajan Ramon Williams. Fatima Sanchez Arredondo. Arlington Collegiate's 2020 Salutatorian, David Murguia. Arlington Collegiate's 2020 Valedictorian, Valeria Margarita Gonzalez.
Let's put our hands together one more time for the class of 2020 from Arlington Collegiate High School. All right, to maintain social distancing, guests, please wait in your seat for dismissal. At this time, we'll invite all guests seated in even-numbered seating sections to leave now. Thank you.